accidentally ate plastic. Come here, Spark. What would happen to you? Pretending she's perfectly fine. And these girls, well, they are extremely intelligent and they know exactly what to do when they find plastic in their splash pool.